I think that's it.
Yeah, that's the sound. Stayed in the box all these years and it still sounds like it did.
That's the part, but we've just got to make it wobbly, I guess.
Well, we used a special box, a studio box in the old days, I remember, that Hugh Jones brought. But I think we'd do that with a Leslie cabinet, that would work. Secrets. How lovely. You know my secret.
So what are you saying? The bass comes in when sort of...
Yeah, it's about halfway through before you get an actual real bass.
Alright.
Any money? How the hell did it go? It's all not coming back to me. Ah, there's a pattern emerging.